30-minute time limited tag team event. Teaming together from Miami, Florida, 235 pounds, gorgeous Jimmy Garvin. Assisting him in his corner is lovely valet Precious. His tag team teammate, Atlanta, Georgia, 295 pounds, Freebird Terry Gordy. Across the ring, their opponents from Monte County, Texas, 225 pounds, Johnny Mantell. And from England, 225 pounds, your current American heavyweight champion, Chris Adams. Inside the ring with him, the lovely Sunshine. David Manning, your referee.
Ah, such a roar, such an ovation with the introduction of Sunshine. Now, when Adams and Garvin meet at the next holiday Star Wars event. And that's a rematch, of course, which Garvin, as a champion or ex-champion, certainly deserves. But Chris Adams has put the stipulation on it that if Adams beats Garvin, then Sunshine would have 5 minutes in the ring with Precious. Just those two. Garvin says, great, I'll take the stipulation. In our interview with him, Precious said, hey, wait a minute. He remembered that Garvin didn't win the last time. Well, here's Garvin and Adams right now. Garvin and Adams right now. And suddenly Mantell is out there blocking the path of Garvin, who thought he might go for an attack on Sunshine. Sunshine is staying prudently away from the former American champion. Now here he comes in the ring. Welcome to the ring, gorgeous Jimmy Garvin. Thank you, Chris Adams. And Chris is off and running. He rockets him over, and there's a shot from Mantell. Teeter-totter. There's a totter. And here's a knee. Boom. Whoa, look at Garvin come off the rope. And Garvin does come to battle. And the Englishman, American champion, has now turned groggy. And oh, no, not that groggy. Here comes Mantell with Gordy. Remember now, Gordy has the Oriental spike, that dangerous thumb weapon he picked up for the Orient. Garvin is trying to do a high-flying act over in this corner. Johnny Mantell from Monte County, Texas, has Gordy wrapped up right at the moment, working on his arm. Gentleman Chris Adams, handsome, talented, and a champion. The very championship that he said months ago that he was wanting to take away from Garvin, and it finally came to pass. It took a bit of Shakespearean drama to pull it off. Oh, Mantell missing on Gordy. Gordy with a drop, but Mantell makes a great move. Nice arm drag by Mantell. You may remember that in order to achieve an American championship bout with Garvin, Adams had to resort to the Mask Avenger. Oh, man. He's got to snap your fingers a bit. Well, Chris Adams goes to work. On for that belt again is gorgeous Jimmy Garvin. If you could glance across ringside, and now you can. Well, Sunshine was sitting down. Now she's beginning to move her a little bit, like she might come around the corner. And she is. slipping around the corner down here as Precious is watching Garvin. While the action in the ring, there's going to be action outside the ring if something is... too late to look over the shoulder. Sunshine is just to the right of the camera as Garvin and Adams and Gordy all do battle. Well, Sunshine has gone back now. In the meantime, here is Chris Adams being suplexed. And brilliantly by Garvin. Two, but not enough. Garvin seems to have a great deal more dedication in the ring than he had. Maybe it's because he lost that dedication and this dedication. Maybe he's a little meaner right now. Ooh, an elbow right across the side of the head on Chris Adams, and he is shaken. It's like what tram ran over him. Probably thinks one of those big red double-decker London buses hit him. There's a modified suplex, and Gordy goes on top with 300 pounds. But Adams flies out of there. What body control Chris Adams has. Chris Adams in trouble right now with Garvin and Gordy. Great drop kick by Garvin. Great move by Adams. Fine bout right here. And they have the timing and the pacing that gets the opponent a weary mind. Back and forth, back and forth. Hammer and tongs and bash. John Mantell can't do a thing about it right now because they've both got Adams just tied up in this corner, and Gordy is in charge. Here's the Sunshine we know and love. And here is Adams, and here comes Mantell. He's sick and tired of watching that. So it's double duty battle now. But Mantell is at uh-oh. The Oriental Spike over there with Gordy. He's got it in Mantell's throat. Gordy has a spike in Mantell's throat. Well, Adams is tearing up Garvin. And then right back. And they're tearing up each other. Mantell just spiked by Gordy. Garvin's in the corner. Adams is recovered. A double buck. Adams seems to be okay. Exchange right now, and Adams has to take care of Gordy, and Adams goes to work, and here comes Kevin Von Erich down. Kevin Von Erich along ringside over to check his friend, John Mantell. Like a rope across the rope. So they've got Adams back in trouble again. Gordy putting a bump on Kevin Von Erich. That's going to do it. Here comes Kevin. Nobody's going to do that to Von Erich. And Gordy and Von Erich at it right now. So that interrupts the match. And Kevin and Gordy just having a fight in the middle of the ring. There goes Garvin in the center. Garvin on a backbreaker suplex. One, two, three. Adams wins that one. Kevin and Gordy are battling, but Chris Adams wins for his buddy John Mantell in a wild and strange and wonderful bout. Look out, here goes Precious. Precious. Sunshine and Precious are having at it. By the hair. Garvin pulls her out. Sunshine attacking Precious. Garvin trying to get her out. Kevin and Gordy are still battling. And this has been the wildest. Gordy, fine. Nope, yeah. Oh, man. Gordy made a mistake. They're the winners. John Madden.